And that's why, to a true ninja, everything is a weapon. Even this lowly breakfast sausage.
Who are you?
See? Didn't expect that, did you?
Where's Master Hama?
I told you Master Hama ate a bad clam, so I'm in charge. Now, which one of you maggots thinks he can take me? You, runty kid, get up here and show me what you've got. Don't be afraid to hurt me. And karate! His chin is weak, but his skills are deadly. Class dismissed.
Loser. I am out of here, jerk.
Hey, mister, no dogs allowed.
Many pardons, senor. I am looking for the karate master.
That'd be me, Frenchie.
I have been searching far and wide for a man such as you to defend my village against a vicious bandito.
Why don't you just defend yourselves?
We are a village of terrible cowards. Even the meowing of the tiny kitten makes us cry like little girls.
Boo. Okay, your story checks out.
So, will you help us, senor?
I don't suppose your village is a glorious paradise where women abound and nachos flow like wine.
Si.
Then let's ride, amigo.
Well, here we are.
This is your town? Where is everybody?
They're hiding. I told you, we are a village of cowards. It's all right, everyone. This is the hombre who's going to help us.
Welcome to Santo Gusito, senor.
Ow.
Please accept this complimentary gift basket of stale taco shells and scorpions.
Yeah, never mind that. Where are all the chicks?
Our daughters are locked away out of fear for the bandito muy caliente.
What? No chicks? I've had it with you crazy Germans. I'm out of here.
Arriba, arriba!
Hey, where's everyone going?
It's muy caliente. He pillages the village every day at 3 o'clock.
Somebody hide me.
Senor, if you defeat Muy Caliente, the senoritas will surround you like the tortilla surrounds the enchilada.
All right. But to win, I will require 3 things. A magnifying glass, a bowl of rice, and the feather of a young condor.